that Irene Moore Hall supports active learning. It supports the kind of learning where students get to practice the kinds of high-stakes clinical experiences that are important to learn.
Hands-on, problem-solving, activities that engage them with the material.
I walk around and I see evidence of students engaging in collaborative learning, and it's clear that they're taking advantage of what this building has to offer.